Slice of Fright Film Festival is the inaugural film festival by CinemaSlice.com. We're showcasing short horror films submitted from around the world. We're also showcasing new CinemaSlice content, including short horror films, as well as the world premiere of the documentary thriller, The Monster with 21 Faces. Saturday, October 13th in Bay City, Michigan at the historic State Theater. Doors open at 5 p.m. and the first film plays at 6 p.m. sharp. Be there or beware.